this day. This is the day. This is the day. This is the day. This is the hour. Every prophetic utterance that has been spoken concerning this day comes to pass. And we rejoice. We rejoice. And we are exceedingly glad. For truly this is the Lord's doing. And it is marvelous.
Sing it loud. All the glory belongs.
Have a matter, they come unto me, and I judge between one and another, and I do make them know the statutes of God and his law.
For there is but one body and one spirit, even as ye are called in the hope of your calling. One Lord, one faith, one baptism.
Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. If you have known me, you should have known my Father also.
On behalf of the Everlasting Life Christian Church, Inc. family, we welcome you to the consecration and affirmation of Apostle Van Marie Green.
The first ministry God sat in the church was the office of the apostle. Let's bless God for the apostle. Come on, put your hand up.
We thank you, Father, for the presence of the Holy Ghost. Father, we thank you that your apostolic glory rests upon this apostolic affirmation and consecration service. We bless God the Father. And we bless you, mighty, mighty Holy Ghost. Amen and amen and amen.
Now she is glory.
Now she is glory.
Face to face. To say
hallelujah,
I am not alone.
I said Judas has a purpose. If God chose 12 and he know what he was picking out and he picked out Judas had a purpose. The purpose was your Judas is going to carry you to your destiny.
Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I am.
Because what God has established, no man can establish. So you gon' mean, don't get upset. Judas is going to get you to your destiny. Judas is going to push you into what God has already chosen for you. Give God a praise in this house.
The members of Everlasting Life Christian Church Incorporated declare that our premier and overseer, Van Marie Green, be consecrated an apostle in the Lord's church.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I, Van Marie Green, chosen an apostle in the Lord's church, solemnly declare that I do believe in the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testament to be the Word of God and to contain all things necessary for salvation.
They believe that Van Marie Green has been chosen and ordained by God as an apostle in the Lord's church. With your fellow apostles, you will serve, you will share in the leadership of the church throughout the world. Your joy will be to follow him who came, not to be served, but to serve and to give his life as a ransom for many. Do you understand the elevation of the office of an apostle?
Yes, by the help of God.
Where is the confirmation of apostleship first realized?
The confirmation to apostleship is first realized in my heart.
You do understand the elevation to the ministry of the apostle. And through these promises, you have committed yourself to God to serve his church in this office. We therefore proceed with the consecrated order of consecration.
Answered prayer, but God should tell you that this is the season of fulfilled prophecy. Even that which has been spoken, God said, it's being manifest even now in the presence of men. And God said, know that what he's doing now, he's doing it before the world.
Yes.
God bless you.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He has prepared you all of these years like Queen Esther. And he says today, I present you before the King, before King Jesus, and before his church to serve him in spirit and in truth. You never expected to come to this place by yourself.
You see, I want to say this if I never get a chance to say it again. Not by myself.
Apostle, would you turn and face the audience, please?
Not by myself. Who I am today, even though God called me, even though God chose me, but everlasting life, I could not get here by myself.
I do hereby present to the office of apostle in the Lord's church, Apostle Van McGree Green.
That doors will open in the name of Jesus. As you go, the doors will begin to open. As you go, signs and wonders will follow you. As you go, miracles will come forth out of your hands. In these end times, in these last days, God has anointed you specifically to dethrone the works of Jezebel in the church. And you will see the man of war, the Lord Jesus Christ, descend when you go forth, for the Lord has sent forth his holy angels. Wherever you go, an army of angels goes with you, for the Lord has sent them with you wherever you go.
Thank you.